just heading out for the day. I'm gonna bike to the metro and then go to the Smithsonian Museum.
Up in the Great Lake area, Lake Champlain, in New York, very close to the Canadian border. This was during the Revolution.
That's 12 pound that it would not fall.
It's a pumper, so you pump it. It's a steam locomotive. This was one of the first trains to come. That's what she met her husband. So if you watch the show, you'll see those windows. The only thing you don't see in the show is the table. It was more of a cooking thing.
Thank you.